It's morning in the Baker house. And yeah, I'm gonna go eat breakfast. Alright, so we just made it to the house, right, Alex? We made it to the house.
Yep.
Alright, and we're waiting for my dad. We don't know what he's doing. He probably went to go get Andy. But as you can tell, or probably not, this is my dad's house. Yeah. I said I'll rule the world! Nothing to do today. Isn't that right? Candy store?
I think so.
Oh yeah, that candy store. Oh yeah, that's why we have nothing. Alright, so we just got back from the world's largest candy store in Jordan, Minnesota, and I'll show you some things that I got. So one thing that I got was candy bar. It's called Milk. There's a cow. Yeah. And this, all this pretty much stuff that I got is cow related. So, yeah. And got this called Cowtail. It's like really good. Yeah. Then I got this thing I really, really like. Or I think I'll like. It's called Black Cow. It's like chewy caramel chocolate thing. It's made in the USA. And what else did we get? Oh, yeah. I also got these like things. I don't know. They're like cookies. Like, interesting. They taste like angel food cake. Another one of these. Got Red Hots. More Red Hots. That's pretty much it. And, yeah. Oh, yeah. Also, soda. Let's go. Fridge. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I know. I know, Dad. We got Martin Poop soda. Got Spring Grove Black Cherry. We got Ginger Ale from Sprecher. We have Red Cow Soda. We have Sprecher Strawberry. Last one, pretty much my favorite one, Kickin Cow Cola. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye.